Today I'm going to give you 10 great gift ideas for under $10 from Harbor Freight, plus one ultimate stocking stuffer for under $2. Now this video is for gifts, but this is just 10 tools that I like. Now I recently did a video, 10 great gift ideas for under $30 on Amazon, and there was some people who requested that I do a similar video for Harbor Freight, so that's what I'm doing today. Now this is just 10 items that I picked. These are 10 items that I like, but there could be a number of other items that could be on this list. So if you have any suggestions or anything you like for under $10, then leave them down in the comments. Try to help somebody out if they're here looking for a gift. And also, if you like this list, make sure you hit it with a thumbs up. And if you're into tool reviews, projects, tips, tricks, videos like this, make sure you subscribe as well. And also, these items are in order from 10 to 1, 10 being my least favorite, but still my favorite, all the way to 1 being my favorite. Now, 1 I feel like is one of the better purchases you can make at Harbor Freight, so make sure you stick around all the way to the end. And these prices that I'm going to give are coupon prices. If you don't know about Harbor Freight coupons, let me just tell you real quick. You can go to hfqpdb.com, which is the Harbor Freight coupon database. You can type in the item description or the item number, which I'm going to give you for everything I mention here, and it will show you pricing history and coupons as well for that item. Now, there's different kinds of coupons. You're going to have your item-specific coupon, which is what you're going to get when you type in the item. And there also is some brand-specific items, for instance, like a Bauer 10% off coupon for any Bauer tool or accessory. And there's also a 20% off Vulcan accessory coupon. And then there's also just a general generic 20% off coupon. Now, that coupon has a lot of restrictions, but it can be used on a lot of these items as well. So you'll have to read the bottom of the coupon to see what brands are restricted and what items are restricted from that coupon. But a lot of these you can apply that 20% off general coupon. So with all that being said, let's go ahead and get into the list. Coming at number 10 is a 10 pack of cutoff wheels. Now there's different brands you can get here. There's Warrior, there's Bauer that's under $10. And there's also a Hercules cutoff wheel that is actually $10.99. So it is a dollar more than under $10. But we have the Warrior 10 pack that can come in with a coupon for $5.99. And the item number is 45430. You have the Bauer 10 pack that will come in at $9 with a 10% off Bauer coupon. The item number on that is 64024. And if you're interested in the Hercules, the item number is 62804. And those do come in, as I said, at $10.99. Now, when it comes to cutoff wheels and things like that, they are dangerous. Now, with that being said, the way Harbor Freight does their tools is a good, better, best thing. So Warrior would be their good, Bauer would be their better, and then Hercules would be their best. So keep that in mind when buying something like this, because as I said, they are dangerous. But I have used the Warrior cutoff wheels, and they're not the best in the world, but they do work. They are good. Now there's also a Warrior variety pack. It comes with 2 grinding discs, 2 flap discs, and 5 cutoff wheels. And that comes in at $9.99. The item number on that is 47572. So that's something that can be a more of a variety pack that you could get for someone. They all do different things, and they are something that everyone could use in their garage at some time or another. So moving on to number 9, this is a set of Warrior drill bits. It's a 29-piece titanium drill bit set, and it comes in at $9.99 with a coupon. The item number is 61637. This is a really great set, and it's priced well. I've owned a few sets of these, and I have one set here. Now, most of the smaller bits are broken, but you're going to have that with almost all your drill bits. If you're using them over an extended period of time, especially drilling into metal, these will drill metal. Now, there are different kinds of drill bits. You're going to have your titanium and your cobalt drill bits, and the titanium drill bits are more of a general drill bit and used mostly for drilling wood, but they can be used for drilling metal. If you're going to be drilling harder materials like metal, then cobalt drill bits work the best. And then there's masonry drill bits for drilling into brick and concrete. So keep that in mind if the person you're shopping for, whatever their trade is or what they do at home, if they do any type of metal work or woodwork, these drill bits will work good for them. And they are definitely something that's good to have around the house and in the garage. And I used them at work and never had a problem with them. So it's definitely priced really well at $9.99. And also with the drill bits, there's a 13-piece Warrior left-handed drill bit set, item number 61686. Now this comes in at $8.99, but you can use the 20% off general coupon I spoke about, which will take it down to $7.19. And so that's also a great option to get someone and something that everybody should have around their house or in their garage or at work. Coming in at number 8 is the Drillmaster heat gun. Now this comes in at $8.99 after a coupon. The item number is 63104. And this is actually a pretty good heat gun, and it's one of the cheaper heat guns you could buy, but it works pretty good. Heat guns are used for a variety of things, and it's definitely something that is good to have in your garage, so it's definitely a great option for somebody. Coming in at number 7 is this Centec float charger. This comes in at $5.99 after a coupon. The item number is 42292. Now, these are used to maintain and charge batteries over a long extended period of time. So, like if your battery's setting for a while in your automobile or whatever, then this is definitely something handy to have around. And it is a basic float charger, but I mean, it's $5.99. So, that's really cheap and it actually does work pretty good, so it's definitely something to consider. Coming in at number 6 is this Braun folding LED light. This can be purchased for $4.99 with a coupon. The item number is 63930. Now, this does require 3 AA batteries to run, but it is included with the light when you buy it. And for the price, you can see I own one right here, and I've had this at work for a while, and I have banged this up pretty good. And this actually is a great light, and for $4.99, it's really bright. It works as a flashlight or as a work light, so this is definitely something to consider. It has a magnetic base to allow you to stick it on something, and then you can move it. So it's definitely really well priced and a great idea to get for somebody. And sticking with that theme, coming in at number 5 is some Quantum lights. Now, the whole Quantum series is definitely a great deal. So we're going to go through some specific Quantum lights, but they're all really good. First, we'll talk about the headlamp, which comes in at $9.99 with a coupon. The item number is 63921. And this is a really great headlamp. Now, there's also a tactical light, which comes in at $9.99 with a coupon. The item number on that is 63934. And like I said, these are all great lights. Now, we also have a pocket flashlight that comes in at $7.99 with a coupon. Item number 63936. Now, there's also a rechargeable pen light, which is the same as this light, but it allows you to be able to recharge the battery over and over again instead of having to either buy some rechargeable batteries to use for it or to buy batteries every time they die. Now, this is a little bit more expensive. It comes in at $11.49, but I just did a review on it, so it is a great light. And if the extra $1.50 doesn't mean that much to you, over the $10 limit that is, then that's definitely a great option for you to consider. Now, it does require a coupon, and the item number on that is 56511. There's also a Quantum little pocket work light. It comes in at $7.99 with a coupon. The item number is 63935. There's also a tiny little pocket flashlight for $3.99. The item number is 63936. That's a great little light, but like I said, all them lights are great, so you really can't go wrong when you're buying one of those flashlights. And Harbor Freight is good to go buy flashlights at. They're starting to have some really great flashlights, and they're really well priced as well. Coming in at number 4 is a Hercules 16-inch tool bag. That tool bag comes in at $9.99 with a coupon. The item number is 63639, and it's a well-made little bag. It's definitely handy to have around, handy to throw some tools in to take with you, handy to put some tools in to put under the kitchen sink, or to put some tools in and go to work with it. So it's definitely a good idea to buy for somebody, especially if they're a Harbor Freight fan and a Hercules tool fan. This is definitely something they would appreciate. Coming in at number three are Hardy Nitrile gloves. Now, they have three different sizes of these gloves. They have a 5 mil, a 7 mil, and a 9 mil set. The 9 mil set is the most expensive. They come in at $12.99, but they do have a coupon that you can get it down to $9.99. And the item number is 68512. And to denote the thickness size, they have three different colors. They have a light blue, a blue, and the black. And the black are the more heavy duty ones. Now, the light blue and the blue may work for some people, and they may be good. They are a little bit cheaper, but the black ones, in my opinion, will work for anybody in any situation. I use them at work all the time. For the price, $9.99, I feel like that's something that you could buy for anybody, and it would be a good gift for them, no matter what the situation, whether it be for them professionally at work or for the garage. And also, they come in handy for me because they keep me from leaving black prints all over the house, so I don't have to constantly clean up after myself. So it's definitely a great gift idea. And coming in at number two is this U.S. General magnetic spray can and screwdriver holder. Now, there are a few other things. There's a magnetic paper towel holder and a magnetic side tray that you can get for around the same price too, but this comes in with a coupon for $9.99. The item number is 69320. This also comes in a few different colors, red, black, blue, and a few other ones. But this is a great gift idea. It not only can hold your spray paint cans and your screwdrivers, but this also can hold your favorite beverage in a can. So it's definitely something worth taking a look at. And it's definitely a great gift idea, in my opinion. Now, before we do my number one pick, let's talk about the ultimate stocking stuffer. This is a Quinn bottle opener. It comes in at $1.99. The item number is 64603. This is a great, cheap, inexpensive stocking stuffer or gift idea for somebody that a lot of different people can use. I own one and they're actually really nice, so I think it's a great idea for somebody. Now, coming in at number one, I feel like this is a great idea and a great purchase. It is some Vulcan TIG welding gloves. Now, they regularly come in at $9.99, but you can use the Vulcan accessories coupon for 20% off of them, which takes it down to around $8. These are some well-made, good, thin gloves, and they don't just have to be used for TIG welding. They can be used for general yard work or around the house or anytime you need to wear some gloves because they're so thin, they're well-made. You can still feel things in your hands when you're using them. So they're definitely something that anybody could use around the house or use professionally. There's another set of Vulcan gloves that's a thicker set of gloves. They are more expensive, but I own both sets. I own the TIG welding set and the other set, and both of them are really good quality and definitely worth the price for $8. I feel like this is one of the better purchases you can make at Harbor Freight. I'm really satisfied with the ones I have. So that's my list of 10 items under $10 with the stocking stuffer. If you found this video helpful, remember, smash that like button. If you like some stuff on this list, smash that like button. If you like all the stuff on this list, smash that like button. And also, like I said, this is just 10 items I picked. There could be a lot of other choices, so if you have any suggestions, leave them down in the comments. And also, like I said, if you're interested in videos like this, make sure you subscribe. And before we go, let's not forget the holidays are not just about giving and getting gifts. It's about appreciating what you already have, spending time with your family, and just trying to show somebody that you care. So it's the thought that counts. Thanks for watching.